I don't know what my dealer sent me this time, but he's really good. Oh, come in, Miss Yellow. Yes, yes, come in, come in. Oh, do not worry about the smoke. You're going to have a great time with me. Even though I already got started with my, Oh, trust me, Miss Yellow, you're gonna love this strain. It's beautiful. I'm seeing colors. Well, of course I'm being goofy, Miss Yellow. I just smoked the Mary Jane. Well, if you look at me, I'm very relaxed, am I not? I see. Well, according with everyone on my amigos, they always tell me all the stuff I sell them is quite magnificent. don't tell anyone I tell you this, but one of my clients is Mr. Aizawa himself. Of course. Why do you think his eyes are always red? I'm the one who brings him the stuff so he can calm down. You know, as a student, I mean, I can help out my teachers when they need it or not, because I can tell when they're stressed. And, well, Mr. Aizawa was a lot of way overstressed, so I gave him a baggie. Of course, and now, me and him are like best friends. We go to the same guy. Miss Yellow, Miss Yellow. Oh, Miss Yellow. You are so beautiful. Has anyone ever told you that? Well, besides me. Oh, but it's true, Miss Yellow. Your eyes are so beautiful to look into, yeah? And your hair. Your hair is quite fun to play with. And also very silky smooth. And also your skin. Oh my goodness. Your skin is so smooth. I don't know what you do to it, but it drives me crazy. It drives me insane. Your lips, of course, are nice and plump. Always good for the kissing. And don't get me started, Marcella, about that body. Hey! Hotter than a summer day while eating one of them spicy enchiladas my cousin makes. Of course I'm going to give you compliments, Miss Yellow. Why wouldn't I? You're beautiful. A lot of people should know that. I mean, I do. And I appreciate every single thing of it. Excuse me, one moment. Anyway. Oh, Miss Yellow. Can I ask you something? Magnificent. About the thing I was going to ask you. Are you free next week or anywhere near that? Because I would love to take you out. Of course, on dinner. I mean, what me, Cero, not gonna be a gentleman to my Miss Cielo, huh? So we're going to go to your favorite restaurant, is what I was gonna be planning. If you do agree to the date, of course. If that's okay, I understand. Beautiful, beautiful, yes. All right, so next week, how about we say Friday, huh? I'm going to pick you up, and we go to your favorite restaurant. Sound like a plan, Mitsilo? All right, that's what I like to hear. But anyway, going back on topic about your body. We got the end there, oh my. You just look so beautiful. I can't help myself. Because, you know. Looking at you, making my... Sorry. I lost my train of thought, Miselo. I'm way too high for this right now. Oh, that's fine. The damn train is still going by. Interesting. Oh, I'm just talking to myself, Miss Yellow. Do not mind me. Hey, yeah, yeah. This stuff my dealer gave me tonight. Ooh, it's kicking my ass, I'm not gonna lie. Oh no, I'm okay. It's just some good shit. Sorry, mi cielo. Well, I mean, I could help out with that. Mm-hmm. I mean, after your training with Aizawa and Mr. Hawks, you and I can do some, like, one-on-one training, yeah? Just doing me. Going outside in the back of the UA Academy and just going at it for a little bit. Mm-hmm. Just do amigos. No. It's just me and Mimi Cielo is what I should actually be saying. Alright. One more thing I was going to say, but I forgot. Oh, yeah. I remember. Do you want to listen to any music? I mean, I got lots of cultural hits. You know, mostly Hispanic artists. But I do have some American artists as well. Anything you are interested in, Miss Yellow? Because I can put you onto the styles of music. You're always gonna move your body, right? Like a snake coming out of the pot things. With the flute, you know. Yeah, that stuff. Oh, you've always wanted to learn the dance. Well, I mean, I could teach you a little bit of salsa and whatnot. I can teach you a lot of things, actually. I can teach you all the things about the Hispanic culture as well. how we eat our food, how we make it, how our music is made, how we talk to each other, all sorts of stuff like that. If you're interested, I'd be more than welcome to teach you as we listen to some music. All right. Here, let me throw in some one of my favorites, and then we can start talking.